Before I pick a leader, I want to know what they think leadership means.
Well, I always think of my dad. He was a progressive conservative cabinet minister. And he taught me the value of bringing people together, of building a country. This is what we need in Ottawa right now. We've got to put the partisan games aside and work together to get things done. Like strengthening the pensions that all Canadians are counting on. That's Canadian leadership.